BTS gave a heartfelt commencement speech along with performances to the graduates of 2020. Starting from June 7, 3 p.m., YouTube premiered Dear Class of 2020, an online graduation ceremony, and our superstar BTS appeared as the only Korean artist, alongside with Lady Gaga, Beyoncé, Katy Perry, The Obamas, and more. BTS appeared wearing black suits and celebrated the graduates by giving different speeches. BTS's leader RM started the speech saying,
"Today, we might not have flowers, we might not have graduation caps. What we do have is possibly the most special graduation ceremony in history."
He added that he hopes BTS's story can give people some sort of comfort, hope, and a bit of inspiration. Jungkook also gave a speech by reminiscing his graduation, and he said he came a very long way from that day, and said,
뭐 그럼에도 항상 새롭게 배워 나가는 게 있더라고요. 그러니까 여러분들도 앞으로 여러분들을 위해서 한 걸음씩 나아가고 끊임없이 달려가셨으면 좋겠습니다.
Jin, the oldest member of BTS, reached out directly to the fans explaining how he felt insecure after his graduation and offered some advice to young people feeling the same way. Jin said,
하지만 그때마다 저를 지탱해 준 건 천천히 가자는 저 스스로의 다짐이었습니다. 느려도 나만의 속도로 걷자고 선택한 거죠. 그래서 저는 걸음이 느린 대신 남들보다 시간을 조금 더 드리는 습관을 갖게 됐습니다.
Taking on Jin's speech, Suga spoke of insecurity and loneliness, but added that we should not be afraid or worried. He said,
우리가 유일하게 통제할 수 있는 건 우리 자신뿐입니다. 통제 가능한 것부터 시작해 보면 어떨까요? 여러분들의 가능성은 무한합니다. 저도 방탄소년단이 될 줄 꿈에도 몰랐습니다.
Regarding the coronavirus pandemic situation, Jimin said,
적어도 이 순간만큼은 우리 다 같이 괜찮다라고 서로 위로해 주었으면 좋겠습니다.
Our hope J-Hope said he sometimes feels like he can hardly take another step forward, but always try to give it one last shot. He added,
여러분도 지금의 상황이든, 아님 전공이나 직업이든, 올바른 선택이었는지 끊임없이 의심이 들곤 할 겁니다. 그럴 땐 꼭 기억하세요. 내 인생을 이끄는 것은 바로 나 자신이란 것을요.
He urged graduates to listen to their heart when they have no clue what to do after graduating, saying,
사실 저는 노래와 춤의 재능을 타고나지도 않았고 끈기가 있는 편도 아니었습니다. 저를 꾸준히 노력하게 했고요. 그렇게 이 자리까지 왔습니다.
Alongside with BTS, pop icon Lady Gaga and former President Barack Obama also made commencement speeches. Lady Gaga encouraged graduates to be kind and listen to learn from people. Barack Obama mentioned the new normal era has come and we must think about the values that matters the most. He addressed,
Too many graduates who feel the pressure to immediately start running that race for success, skip the step of asking themselves what's really important. And too often they end up as adults who only do what's good for them. And I hope that instead you decide to moor yourself in values that last, like responsibility, fairness, generosity, and respect for others.
BTS had the honor to wrap up the graduation ceremony with their performances. They headlined a grad party with Boy With Love, Spring Day, and ended the 6-hour-long ceremony with one of their most touching songs, Microcosmos. Congratulations to all graduates! This was Sumiyu from Korea Now.